at Henry's Hill, and the trail emerges from a knobscot section there and heads this way after pausing by the kiosk. Passing a field. And it eventually joins Callahan Forest a little ways ahead. There's a funny little blaze. Across the field. Old corral fence. Oh, there's even a cozy bench. Yikes. Although we don't seem to be heading toward it. Nonetheless. We follow a turn. Nuthatch surveillance, I suspect. Appear to be our direction. Keep an eye out for blazes. Ah, there's one. Old birch carcass. And it looks like an indicated turn. Oh yeah, look at that old tree. What is this? This is also a Sudbury Valley of Trustees trail. This must be one the Pileiades practice on. Jeez. Yep, Fallen Blaze. And a serious blowdown, maybe from a recent storm. Whoa! Here's some weird woods junk. Remnants of an old farm wagon. Yikes. Leaf springs and everything. Okay. Thank you. An indicated turn.